Hey folks, some of you may remember that a little over a year ago, ODOT cut the ribbon on the first ever NEVI-funded EV fast charging station, which is part of the larger NEVI program. What did I even just say? That's so many acronyms. Hold on one second.
Rihanna.
Again?
All right, now this is the last time I'm gonna tell you. Electric vehicle is EV. NEVI stands for National Electric Vehicle Infrastructure. The National Electric Vehicle Infrastructure Program, or the NEVI program, funds charging stations for EVs, electric vehicles. Bye.
Okay, thank you, Rihanna. That really cleared some things up for me. So going back to the beginning of this, a little over a year ago, ODOT cut the ribbon on the first ever electric vehicle fast charging station that was funded in part by federal dollars through the National Electric Vehicle Infrastructure Program, or NEVI program. I got it. Clearly, I do not know enough about electric vehicles. I want to know where we stand with these electric vehicle charging stations now, a little over a year later. So I'm going to take one of ODOT's electric Ford Lightning pickup trucks to one of these NEVI-funded electric vehicle charging stations. I'm gonna meet Drive Ohio's EV infrastructure expert, Santos Ramos, there, and he's gonna teach me how to use this thing and hopefully how to charge up. All right, what's up, Santos?
How's it going, Colin? It's good to see you.
Hey, good to see you too, man. I have no idea what I'm doing. Can you help me out?
First thing is you gotta have the vehicle off.
Okay.
Just kidding, you're down. First off, we'll take off the lid. We'll bring down the DC prongs. We tap to start, plug it in. Perfect, we're good to go.
A year ago, we opened the very first NEVI-funded station. Where are we at now?
We've actually built 60 new stations, so that brings our total up to 17, which means that out of all NEVI-funded stations nationwide in Ohio, we have about half of them.
Ohio expects to receive $140 million in NEVI funding by fiscal year 2026 to support further charging expansions. And in the near future, you can expect to see a few more dozen of these popping up along interstates, US routes, and state routes.
Cool. Well, thanks, man.
See you, man. It's good to see you.
I was hanging around to charge my truck up a little bit more, and I ran into my new friend, Ed, here.
When I got the truck, I, like a lot of EV drivers, had a lot of range anxiety. How far can I drive? Will I really be able to recharge easily and effectively? Having these things scattered around is a real benefit to me because it means that I can drive with an awful lot of confidence. Thanks for putting these in. They really do make it easy to travel.
It's clear that Drive Ohio has been really busy building these charging stations, and EV owners in Ohio are loving them. So thanks for checking this out, and we'll see you next time.
Hello.